Thank you again for seeing me, Miss Wisteria.
It's Sister Wisteria.
Oh, sorry, Sister Wisteria. Oh, yes, yes, I did. The picture that you requested of my daughter, Mikayla. She's beautiful, isn't she? And her most prized possession, the Twilight book, and a portion of her ashes. Please be careful with these. Oh, yes, it's in the book.
Perfect. Thank you. I'll need a few moments with these items.
Oh. Okay. I'll just wait here. What is it?
It's just, you're late. You're late for something.
Oh my God! I was late to Mikayla's funeral. There was a terrible accident on
No, no, no. You are late. You are currently late.
I am?
Your 2022 taxes, have you filed them?
What? No, I don't think so. Is that you?
Oh! She's here. I can sense her.
Oh!
I can see her.
Where? Where?
Well, only I can see her.
Oh, well, how does she look? Is she doing okay?
She appears to be wearing headphones. She wants you to listen.
Oh, I'm listening. I'm listening, baby. I'm listening.
Put the headphones in.
Okay.
Are the headphones in?
Yes. Oh my God. Oh my God. My baby.
Want a break from the
what?
Ads?
Damn it, Martin. No. I told you to get the freaking subscription.
You said it wasn't in the budget.
It wasn't in the budget for the main account, but you could expense it off and put it on a company card.
I'm sorry. Who is that?
That is Brother Martinez, my pupil.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
Martinez, come join us. Martinez is a medium in training, and he has a very strong connection with the spirit world.
Oh, well, it's very nice to meet you, Brother Martinez.
It's just Martin.
Oh.
Sorry about Mikayla.
Oh my God! He is a strong medium. How did you know that?
Just wait, Nothing. Never mind.
Tea! Tea. We should all have some tea to help calm the mind and open. Third eye.
She was convinced that
after reading New Moon, which was her favorite part of the series, that some Edward type would come to save her if she ever, you know, put herself in a dangerous situation. And so she goes to Fork, she says, to stay with a friend. Major red flag, by the way. What she was actually doing was going to that damn forest where they filmed that Spider-Man scene.
Monkey. Spider monkey. Hang on tight, Spider monkey. You know, the scene? In the movie?
Anyways, she thinks that someone is going to save her, and...
That's crazy.
Terrible. Terrible. And we are both so sorry for your loss.
That's not what I was going
to say. Well, I'm sure now you can understand why I need to speak to my daughter. I mean, even if it's just for a short while, I just need to know that my baby's okay.
And we will, Miss Amber. We will. Martinez, the tea? This is my special blend of herbal teas and spices to help calm the mind and... open our third eye to the spirit world.
Ooh, that smells lovely. Do you get these herbs from your own garden? Do you do that?
Actually, well, it's been a big pastime.
TJ Maxx. We get really good deals at TJ Maxx. Like that lamp. Guess how much?
I don't know.
She doesn't want to guess how much more.
Don't.
Guess. $10.
Okay, it's TJ Maxx, not Goodwill.
All right, that's enough, Martinez. Yes.
All right. $30.
For that?
It's an antique.
It doesn't look like an antique. I think you got screwed. Oh. Oh, that is lovely.
That is lovely. Martinez, what did you put in the tea this time?
Oh, a little honey, a little ginger. Lemon.
Mm. Oh, this is just delightful. Mmm.
Anyways, Miss Amber, I understand this is probably very confusing for you and rather difficult for you to understand. But it is very important that you do understand, because if you don't understand, things may go wrong and you may not get the experience that you're hoping to get. And I need you to understand that if things go wrong, it's not because I did anything wrong. It's because you don't understand properly. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand.
Perfect. So, what is probably happening right now is your daughter is trapped in a space between two worlds. And if you look at my little diagram, and I'm usually right about these.
Spin it around a little bit.
Oh, I'm so sorry about that. Sorry about that.
Shouldn't we help her?
Okay, I got it. So, like I was saying, your daughter is caught between two worlds, day and night, kind of in a twilight, if I may. So, the issue is, she's stuck because
she has unfinished business here on Earth.
So what we need to do is bring her back to Earth so she can finish her unfinished business and then make the transition here. Or here.
How do we even know what her unfinished business is? And then how do we even know if she's going to go there or there?
That is the complicated part, but if,
like I was saying,
Martin.
What did you do to our tea, Martin? The tea, Martin.
Thank you.
Hey, you got any more chai?
Use your eyes, Martin. There's plenty in the kitchen.
I got it.
Oh, my baby. Oh, my baby. Baby, we miss you so much. Oh, we miss you so much. The house just, it's not the same without you.
Yeah, well, I'm not coming back.
Oh, why'd you have to go and do that silly thing? That was so silly.
Yeah.
Why did you do that?
It was pretty silly, I guess.
You know, when you think about it, I've been doing everything that I wanted to do. I fulfilled my life's purpose, which was over-obsessing over Twilight and looking up erotic fan fiction of Bella and Edward, searching the entire internet for nudes of Robert Pattinson and Kristen Stewart. But the point is that my life's purpose is complete and you have to move on. I'm no longer around. You have to let me go.
Everything is, it's gonna be okay.
Mom. Sorry, I totally forgot that I can just go through doors, and I tried to open it and got really frustrated. Sorry.
Hi, Mom.
So, two things. First of all, I just wanted to say thank you. I finally understand what I have to do as a mother. Thanks to you two. Second of all, where is your bathroom? Oh my God! Ah!
Be careful about serving my specialty, though. That is just a lawsuit waiting to happen.
Yeah, that's my bad. I see a red door and
I want it into black. Hey everyone, thanks for watching and making it all the way to the end. The three of us were really excited to present to you all Seance, which we hope you thoroughly enjoyed.
This project was done by just the three of us that you see here, so I hope not too many of our oopsies were noticed. We didn't have a script supervisor to keep us in check.
Yeah, or a sound person. But that's fine, because we really appreciate you guys loving this video. If you did, please like and subscribe to see more.
Share, tell your friends, tell your family.
Yeah, that too.
Pretty sure I just heard a monkey. Okay. Anyways, only share and subscribe if you liked it.
We do have some special projects prepared for you guys that we'll be releasing at a future date, one of which stars Kevin, the toddler helmeted character that you're all
our
very fond of.
Our favorite.
Your favorite.
My favorite, definitely.
And we also have some other announcements on the horizon, so be sure to look out for those. What?
I don't know.
Anyway, thanks.
Bye.